How often have you found yourself in a situation with fish feeding all over the top? You've covered the fish, you've covered it three, four times. You've got the wrong fly on, you want to change it. To change it, normally you'll pull all that line in and then waste your time changing the fly, then false casting, getting back out there. Why not just do this? Lift up, catch the line. The beauty with it, that all the line is still outside the tip. No false casting, change the fly, kick it back, let it go, and push forward. It saves you vital seconds every time you change your fly. It's lift, 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 kick it down. There's the line there, right? Change it, kick it back, let it go, and push forward. It's called the catch cast.